Hey, what's up? Darts here, watching the watchers. Now, this video here that I uploaded yesterday, Ed Sheeran kissing Keith Lemon on Celebrity Juice.
Just love it. What the f?
So, and I said, you know, Ed Sheeran kissing Keith Lemon, homosexual Illuminati games on TV. But what I was going to call it was transgender agenda. It was going to be another transgender agenda video. Even though it's just, you know, I mean, obviously, Keith Lemon isn't transgender, but he's got long hair there and he acts very feminine. He's obviously homosexual himself. And he has played the character of women in his show, in his shows that he's done. But anyway, I saw this comment here, and it's from CM, 2 hours ago. Saw an ad for this program on TV the other day. What caught my eye was on the group shot, one had Jesus written on his t-shirt, and the other had a picture of the Baphomet. So there you go. So all my transgender agenda videos have featured, or been talking about how it's connected to the Baphomet. And they're basically trying to degrade you any way possible. Either through body modifications, cutting in people's, people cutting their nose off, having their eyes injected with dye, and having their body mutilated for plastic surgery, you know, body modding to make them what they believe is more beautiful, or completely grotesque, where they're having horns and stuff, you know, drilled into their heads and stuff like that, yeah, which is directly connected to transhumanism, because it's the same techniques that we used to graft and do all kinds of stuff to add to basically mod the body, if you like. I mean, the first people who would jump for all that body modification with technology will be the current body modders. So yeah, so I'm going to try and look for that. But as I was looking for that, let's just go really quickly to the Celebrity Juice website. Or YouTube, okay? And this basically just proves my point. And I didn't even know this. So this would prove my point. So there we go. We're on the prove my point that it's all about this gay kissing thing was, like I said in the video, transgender agenda. Because right underneath it, what do we have? The man who dresses like a woman and has a beard. Well, I can't remember his name. Was it Rylan, the one from Queer Kids Stuff on YouTube, telling you how to have gay sex and stuff like that, telling your little kiddies how to have gay sex. And YouTube's got a video on him at the moment, actually, doing a nursery rhyme or something with Humpty Dumpty. You know, do you want that thing talking to your children? Let's have a quick look at him. Look at this thing.
Before,
blasphemy.